Good afternoon. I'm gonna trim some of these, what did I make yesterday? Music boxes. So we're gonna trim the lid, put a foot on them, maybe put some decoration on them. So we'll get started doing that. Oop, sorry to shake you up like that. There we go. Had to put these outdoors to get them to dry enough to do a video today. Look at that. Moved all my tools. Well, there they are. Well, I was gonna turn this bucket. I don't know if you can see it. I guess you can't see it. I'm not getting paid for advertising, so. Okay. If you remember from yesterday's video, there are, I left a, maybe we'll cut that out of the video. She let go. No harm, no foul. Should anchor that a little bit better. We've got a lot of material to move off of here, so. Okay. Gonna have to anchor them better. Okay, when all else fails. We've got a ways to go. Well, we'll get there eventually. That looks pretty good. bottom feels like it's thin enough. Put a little decoration on here and call it good enough. Burnish some of these marks off of here. A little bit more I want to take off there. Better. All right, so we're going to do some little chattering here. Get the dust off. There we go. She was barely stuck on the wheel head. So there's the pot. Here's the rim of the lid, so we got to get it cut down. Things aren't anchoring so well today, so we're going to make sure this doesn't move around. I've lost all my tools again. At all. If it had any luck, it'd be bad, I guess. I'm going to make some little knobs for the top, but that's going to be the trim job for there. Hopefully someday we'll get a kiln load and we'll be able to do some glazing for you and then we can fire the kiln. We go. There's a finished music box. I'm going to put a little knob on the top. A place at the bottom for the key. Hopefully it'll work for me. I'll be in touch.